Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Raditu billahi robbah wabil islami dinah wabil muhammadin nabiyan wa rasulah. Rabbi srohli sadari wa yasirli amri wahlul uhdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. All the praise to be Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has given us all salvation and blessings in life, the Lord who created this world. I will never forget the salawat and salam to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and saved the human life from destruction in the safety, that's the right path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. On this wonderful occasion, I'm here to give a speech about Islam, the true religion. Islam is the true religion in sight of Allah. There is no religion teaches and guides the right path, the way of life and spiritual activity like Islam does. Islam is the religion for all humankind. Islam orders us to do good in our life. We must cooperate and do benefit for society or community. Islam is the religion that brought by Muhammad, peace by upon him, the Arabian. Islam has the great source of knowledge, namely the Holy Quran. It includes many spiritual commands, specific codes, the true teaching of life and values of human beings' life. Islam is the perfect religion and the true religion in sight of Allah. Islam also pay attention to the worldly matters and the hereafter matters. Therefore, the Muslims can find the peace and happiness in this life and the hereafter. I think that is enough. If there are any wrong words at my speech, I say sorry about that. Thank you for attention. And the last, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Live is Abil Haq, Fastabiqul Khairat. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.